As I sat in my apartment in North Carolina and wrote this, I thought about the black children in D.C. because the minority conviction rate in D.C. is obvious exposure to genocide, but nobody wants to take that personally. It's funny to hear Bush and Ridge on TV telling me to keep my eyes open for the enemy at home. Hell, the police are everywhere I go. It's been time to show the propaganda machine it will remain impossible to reach us as long as his story is in pieces. It doesn't make sense to me like Mary and Jesus. How many victims of police brutality do we have in a place to be?
Yeah.
Who in here remembers Thompson Square Park, Kent State, or Howard Beach? I debate, we can't wait on man's laws to manifest justice for humanity's sake. These past acts of protecting and serving prove the scales will remain unbalanced until the pigs find their rights burning in the same fire cooking hours in broad daylight. I'm telling you, they'll bomb you like moving Philadelphia.
Aye.
Who in here remembers Shot the Sankofa, the massacre in Waco, Talking Blues? Sorry, Bob, slave driver caught the fire and threw it back with plenty of matches, pipes, and crack, all wrapped up into an economic CIA party pack with a little tag attached reading, "Die, Blacks." So to all the rich sororities and fraternities calling soon to be judges and DAs, stop booking reggae bands at your camp parties. It's a slap in the face of a starving for real. You need to think about that the next time you're jamming until the jamming is through. Off the record, smoking herb with the band, but in 5 years, you'll be responsible for the billion more death camps to imprison their youth. Who in here remembers JFK or MLK getting bucked by the United States government? The special interest groups is loving it, yeah. Killing you for fun is stress relief for the murderers we pay to carry guns. Who in here remembers Tupac in Atlanta or Rodney King in Los Angeles? Now is the time to unify our learning. The next time the burning begins, don't waste your time breaking windows and stealing TVs. If you need to urge the loot, call me at 555, pick up a gun and shoot. The American police state has the poor on their dinner plate. And if you don't believe me, just check the minority conviction rate in D.C. And for anybody in here who thinks I'm just talking shit, non-believer, get it correct. Before the show, I cop the burner. And when I'm done here, I'm gonna jam fuck the police at the tape deck. Bounce to the 2nd Street overpass, call 911 with a fake report. Wait on the first pig I see, then bam! I'm gonna smoke his ass! You see, I figured out that's the best way to fuck the police. Besides, I'm fresh out of Greece and principles. Now tell me, how many soldiers do we have in a place to be, and who the fuck feels expendable?
Right here.